It's a game for the uninhibited. And our stars this week from Give Me a Break, Laurie Handler. And from Night Court, Richard Moll. What's Their Bodies Do the Talking on Body Language. And now here's the star of Body Language, Tom Kennedy.
Welcome once again, my friends. The Body Language. So happy to have you with us today. We're having great fun this week with two great stars, one of them from Give Me a Break, Laurie Handler. She's right over here. Laurie, you're still a very young woman, but you started as an even younger woman, didn't you? What was your age when you started acting?
7 months. I did my first modeling job, but I've been serious about acting since I was 12 years old.
Since 12?
Yes.
You were born in Virginia, right?
Right.
And came westward?
Yes, to San Francisco.
And then from there down to Los Angeles?
Yeah, when I was 13, I moved to L.A. Uh-huh.
Well, maybe someday you'll make it, Laurie.
Maybe. I hope. That's why I'm here.
Yes, indeed. Happy to have you here, too.
Thank you.
You're playing the game well, as
oh,
they say.
Thank you.
People at home know what I was trying to say because sometimes the tape gets mixed up. This is Cosentino?
Correct.
Vince Cosentino, ladies and gentlemen. Well, Vince. Vince, play a few bars. Lady of Spain would do it.
Rhapsody in Blue.
Tell us the Vince Cosentino story.
Well, I'm Vince Cosentino. I work for a cruise line that works out of Miami and Los Angeles.
Good.
And during the daytime, I work as an assistant cruise director. And at nighttime, I double as a big band singer. So you are
musically inclined.
Yes, there's just something in the air, you know?
Yeah. Happy to have you with us, Vince.
Thank you, Tom.
You'll see the next of the big guy, and a talented big guy is Richard Moll, ladies and gentlemen, from Night Court. Richard?
Yeah?
I happen to know that you have a very serious background. You did Shakespeare in San Diego, the Globe Theater. How many years did you do that?
I did 1 year there, and then a lot of stuff with Will Gears Theater in Topanga Canyon locally, and a little production in Long Beach during the gas crunch that nobody made it out to. Remember that?
Oh, really? Luck just seems to follow you around, huh, Richard?
Well, shucks.
Little gully. We're happy to have you on the show this week. And here is his partner and our current champ, Dottie Hattleman.
It's Dottie.
Dottie. Dottie as in daughter.
Yes, Dottie.
But anyway, we'll pronounce it as if it's D-O-T-T-I-E.
Mm, close enough.
Close enough?
It rhymes with naughty.
Oh,
but
naughty.
I'm not. But I'm not.
Oh.
All right, then you can be her partner.
Yeah, that's right. What are you doing over here? Dottie has $7,600. That's what she has.
Yay!
We play our game by conveying words to our partners to help the partner solve a puzzle. We'll show you how it's done. Laurie, come with me. Vince over there. All right, Laurie, we're going to show you 5 of 7 words that will appear in the puzzle a little bit later on. The more words you get, Vince, easier it will be for you to solve the puzzle. Good luck. 60 seconds on the clock.
Okay.
Here's your first word. And go.
Okay, you're smelling something in the air. Okay, you're closing your eyes. Okay, you can't see anything. It's dark. Okay, you're playing a piano. You're a blind piano player. You're Steve. Oh.
Pass.
Okay, you're an animal. You're with whiskers. You're a kitten. Okay, another animal with whiskers. Your dog.
Pass.
Okay, you've got hiccups. Oh, it's indigestion. Stomach ache. Burp.
You got it, burp. Yeah.
Pass.
Oh, she passed on that. Okay.
Okay, you're an animal. You got, you're a big lion. You're roaring.
Roar is it. Next.
Okay, you're blind. You're piano player. Stevie Wonder. Ray Charles.
Stevie Wonder is it. Next. She's passing on that. Now we're to this. Repeat.
Okay, you're singing. You pick something up. Okay, you're hiding. Okay, you're rolling. You're singing and rolling. You're rolling and singing. Oh, you're just rolling. Okay, you pick something up and you throw it. It's ground. It's a rock. It's a rock and roll singer.
It took me a little while to figure out what you were up to. You're sneaky, aren't you? That was a good idea. No, it was a good idea. All right, Vince, you got 3 of them. That's very good. Here's your $100 puzzle. Here now are your 3 words. One, that's 2, and. Blank and Stevie Wonder blank into this blank thing that can turn the burp of a blank into a roar. What?
How about a microphone?
Is it a microphone?
Oh, yeah!
Yeah, you got it. Yeah. Way to go, Vince. Now, let's see what we have up here. What's number one, please? Mick Jagger. No.
I was trying desperately to be a Rolling Stone.
It was great. I had rock.
Rolling Stone. She rolled, picked up the rock. And you had Super. Rock and Roller, which is the same idea. Mick Jagger and Stevie Wonder sing unacted into this metal thing that can turn the burp of a church mouse. Now, the little thing with whiskers
was a mouse,
and then she was going to get
with
to the church.
Of course.
Evidently.
It was great.
Yeah. The church mouse into a roar. Vince, you know how to play the game. You got $100 as a result of that. And the first team to reach $500 wins our game and a chance at $10,000. Back with Richard Mall's team right after this.
Way to go.
Got something to say? Let your body do the talking.
Dance. Come on.
Language returns to Buzzer starting January 19th.
That's the way you play the game.
It's all about the motion, baby.
This app solves my problems. It's super easy. All the exercises include demonstration videos. I love the 30-day fitness app.
$100 for the green team, zero for the red team. But is the red team daunted? No. Into the breach they go. Richard down there and Dottie over there. Sure, there you are, Dottie. Richard. All right, Richard, you're all set?
Yeah.
60 seconds, as you recall, okay. And five words. Here we go. 60 seconds on the clock. Here's your first of five words. Go.
Pass.
Okay.
Pass.
Waves, water. Okay. Underwater photography. Underwater photography.
Yes, that's correct.
A hat. You have a big hat on. With a tassel. You're graduating.
Tassel is it. Next.
Jackhammer. Jackhammer. You are a construction worker. You are the jackhammerer. Oh, I know you have a jackhammer, but who are you? You are the guy who runs the jackhammer.
Pass.
Pass.
You're a doctor. A physician. Oh, you have a pain. A pain in your side. What are you doing? You're pushing on a masseuse, a chiropractor.
Yeah.
Okay, here we are with the tassel. And you're opening a door. And you're opening another door. Are you getting presents? Well, a diploma!
Just a second, whatever, I don't know. Good going, Richard. Very good.
Yeah, Richard.
Good boy. Good boy.
Thank you.
You did a good job.
Okay.
Heel. You go over here and you sit down. You did a very good job. You got 3 out of 5. You sit down there.
Thank you.
That's all right. Now watch her go to work. This is worth probably $100 to her.
Okay.
Here's your $100 puzzle. Here are your 3 words. And a blank might become a chiropractor, an underwater photographer, or even a blank after this blank where she gets a blank and moves her tassel. Answer?
Graduation.
It's a graduation.
Yeah. You did.
Oh, yeah. Those are very good clues, Richard. Let's see the rest of the puzzle now. A, co-ed, unacted, might become a chiropractor, an underwater photographer, or even a jackhammer operator.
The man who runs the jackhammer, the jackhammerer.
Yeah, the jackhammerer. After this ceremony, unacted, where she gets a diploma, and you did say diploma, but it was too late, and moves her tassel. You know what that means?
That we're tied for $100 and it's their turn. And I bet we go to a commercial.
No, close I mean, enough. When you move your tassel, do you know?
Oh, that means.
you evidently have never moved a tassel.
No, I got to move a tassel.
Did you?
Yes.
Well, good. What does it mean?
It means that you now have your degree and you're with the upwardly mobile yuppies or whatever.
You're absolutely right, Dottie. Naughty Dottie knows. We'll be back with our $250 puzzles right after this. Well done. Neither team reaches $500, we will then have a playoff. Laurie, this time you're receiving. Vince, down here giving. A you operate out of Miami, I think you said.
Miami Florida. And Los Angeles. Yeah.
Where were you from originally?
Well, actually, originally from New York.
Oh, I see.
And then moved out.
Okay.
The only one there.
So, you're all set to
all
go now? $250 puzzle, 60 seconds on the clock. Here's your first word. Go.
Okay, you're shearing, you're using shears. You're a gardener. You're hedges. You're trimming, clipping.
Yes. Next.
You're shopping. You're at a supermarket.
Yes.
Pass.
Okay.
You're a woman. You're wearing nylons, pantyhose, underwear. You slip.
Wow. You got it.
You're spraying something. You're waxing. You're dusting. You're using a pledge. Pledge spray. Bitter pledge. Lemon pledge.
Yeah.
You're a man.
This is the final word.
You're scrubbing something. You're rubbing something. You're sweeping. You're a janitor. You're climbing up something. You're a janitor. You're playing the drum. You're a drummer. You're
time. Good going.
Yeah. Drum janitor.
Now, you got 4 out of 5, and that was good playing. This is a $250 puzzle. Here are your 4 words. Yeah. And she's nodding. Let me read it for you. At the supermarket, you get blank off on lemon pledge, or blank by clipping these slips from the blank. Take it.
Coupons.
Is it coupons? Lemon Pledge was outstanding, but you were closer than you think to the last one. So don't show it yet, gang. That last one where you had janitor.
Janitor drums.
Yeah.
Tin drums.
Well, just stay with what you have.
Janitor.
This is like Lemon Pledge, only it's.
Mr. Janitor.
All right, let's go to the board. At the supermarket, you get cents off on Lemon Pledge or. Janitor in a drum. You haven't heard of that one?
No, sorry.
It's a brand name.
I've janitor... heard of it now, though.
Yes, you have. Or janitor in a drum by clipping these slips from the newspaper. Well done there, Laurie.
Okay.
You have a total of $350 for Vince. That's the way you do it. Richard Ball over here, please. And Dottie Hattleman. Oh, yes, okay. You want to leave him here? Whatever's lucky for you.
Oh, I'll put him here.
Put him up here. Yeah, that's where you had him last time. I think you had him over here.
Oh, yeah, that's good luck.
And you had this one over here, and that one about like that. And that's when you won that one, so
do
we don't want...
Do you have those in a 6?
Yes, well, I'll have that in a nice little sling, and we'll
what
have them out
I
here
start?
For you. This is a $250 puzzle. 60 seconds on the clock.
Okay, Richard.
Here is your first word, and go.
An animal. Kangaroo.
Yeah!
You're picking up something, a big load, a rock, picking it up, a bundle, teeth, molar, filling, silver.
Pass.
Okay.
Bridgework. You're counting, your calculator. You're counting, making a list, a square, a stamp on an envelope, letter, mailing, postage. Postage, stamp, envelope, letter, writing, postcard.
Yeah.
Yes, next.
I don't know what you're doing there. You're,
oh.
You're forking, I don't know. Sweeping, broom, hay.
Time. Okay, yeah, oh yeah, yeah, all right, okay. Here you are. Try these on for size. Yes,
yeah.
You go over there. You got 2 of them, Richard.
Oh, boy.
It's a two. Here are your 2 words. It's a $250 puzzle. Here's one, and here's the other. Now, a blank blank your postcards and blank blank in his, and a kangaroo keeps a blank in hers. Answer?
Pouch.
Is it pouch for $250? You did it. Way to go, Richard. Let's find out what else Dottie was up to up there.
Gosh.
If you say Dottie one more time, she's going to give you such a hit.
It's Dottie. I'm not saying it properly.
She seems pretty Dottie to me.
I don't know. A, what is that first one? A mailman unacted. Carries. Now, that was interesting. You went for carries. Now, what were you doing in the...
Wait, they're called... Cavities are also called carries.
That's
and I was
right.
lost on carrying, so...
Yes, I knew that. But, yeah, carries are a form of bacteria found in the mouth.
Yeah.
Only spelled with one R. That's
a lot
true.
Of that going around.
That's right. Anyway, a mailman carries your postcards and... Reader's Digest, she just passed on that.
I don't blame her.
Sweepstakes, though, is the one she was working
Sweeping.
She was sweeping, and then she was going to drive a stake. Sweepstakes in his, and a kangaroo keeps a baby in hers. You've tied up the score, 350 apiece. Well done,
right,
Richard. Get on over there.
Yeah.
No. Vince and Dottie, over here, please. Yes. Yes, it is. You see, each of you have $350. You're all right?
I'm
got the backpack there? Neither of you reached $500, so whoever gets this $250 puzzle wins the game. All right? So here it is. I'll read it for you. At the blank blank, you'll find blank in this blank 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 blank. Dottie, you're our champ. You want to go first, or do you want Vince to go first?
Vince.
Number two.
At the blank pole, you'll find blank and this blank, 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 blank.
Is it Santa Claus?
Is it Santa Claus? No. Dottie.
Seven.
You'll find blank and this blank, blank, blank creature.
The abominable snowman.
No. Oh. Vince?
Number six.
You'll find blank and this blank, blank fur creature.
A bear.
Dottie?
Four.
You'll find blank and this hibernating blank fur creature.
A polar bear.
Yes, this was specifically a polar bear there, Vince. At the north, I guess it is, North Pole, you'll find Eskimos and this hibernating white fur creature, and that means that Dottie Hattleman wins the game. And a chance now. Vince, it's only your first loss, so that means you're going to stand by. You will continue to play our game. When you come back, young lady, you and Richard, the Lionhearted, are going to have a chance for $10,000. We'll see how well they do after this. Could you spend $10,000 right now? This is... Dottie has so far $8,200.
Oh, wow.
Is that true? Is that true?
I'll take it. That's fine.
Is that a little premature? Do we have that mixed up? All right. That's what you have so far. Good luck to you, Richard.
You
go down here. Dottie over there. Good luck to you. Well, now, what do we do this time?
What do we do? You're asking me?
Yeah. How many words am I going to give you?
Well, 10 words.
You got it.
And I'm going to try to get them all in.
Well, every time she gets one, what does it mean to her?
A new dress.
You get one $100 for every word you get. Later, you can change the hundreds into...
A trip to the Bahamas?
No! Into thousands.
Thousands and thousands of dollars.
See, you'll make it, MC. Say $10,000.
This could go for $10,000.
There you go. 60 seconds on the clock. Here's your first word. Go. $100.
Crazy, weird, just bizarre, crazy, monster, scary, freaky.
Pass.
Yeah. Hear, sound, listen, can't hear, deaf.
Yes, 200.
Hot, fan yourself.
300.
Woman. A flower, a corsage.
400.
Pass.
Bass.
An Indian. Something, a moccasin.
Yes, 500.
Oh, it's bright, it's shiny.
$600.
Leon, a motorcycle?
700.
Pass.
Crazy, weird, this one I don't, crazy, you're just bizarre, you're hating. Cool.
Pass.
A tattoo.
No, those are good ideas you had there. This was wild. Hey, wild and crazy guy he was. You got seven of them, though, for $700, which can become $7,000 if you get the next...
I can't stop now. I'm all wound up.
If you get the next three words in 20 seconds. Here we go. 20 seconds on the clock. Here's your first of three words. Go.
Sweet, sour, lemon, tom. Tom, taste.
One down, two to go.
Fly, bird. Horns? What are you? Horns and you're a little tiny bird, a hummingbird. Are you a bird? No, you're not a bird. You have horns? Are those horns? No, they're wings. Yeah. A bee. Mm. A wasp, a bee, a bumblebee. Oh.
What else has feelers like that, though, that flies? And it's about...
A butterfly?
Yes, that's what it was, a butterfly. You still have $700, and we'll be right back.
Attention.
Make life easier with this Paul Smiley Ghost Survivor with 5-cup container, continuous feed, includes mini blend jar for quick single drinks. Control, discover the secret of losing weight with Control. Control capsules give your willpower the help it needs so you eat less and lose weight, use as directed. Curling brush, two-size interchangeable curling iron all-in-one. You've got a friend with Con Air. From Hawaiian Tropic comes this luxurious beach towel, plus Hawaiian Tropic natural tanning lotion and oils. Aloha. And a member of our studio audience will receive Charbroil mid-size and portable gas barbecue grills for outdoor cooking, constructed with weather-resistant aluminum and steel. Enjoy cookouts in your backyard and travels by Charbroil. This is Johnny Olson speaking for Body Language, a Mark Goodson television production.